Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is Bloodstained, Ritual of the Night. This was that much-hyped and ballyhooed newish Castlevania. But not really Castlevania, I guess. Created and spearheaded by Koji Igarashi, one of the original Castlevania dudes. So, here we go. We got it. Igavania. Sorry. Yes, you're right. Igavania. Thank you, Kenny. How you doing? Good to see you. Let's get into it. Let's go. I kickstarted this thing, so it's, you know, only right that I should play it at some point. Miriam, sure. Okay. Backer ID? What does that mean? Wait, what? Oh, shit. I've got a backer ID. Shit. We'll do that later. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, yeah, Miriam, let's play this straight. Miriam it is. Normal, hard, or Nachtmare, huh? Oh, we can't even play hard or Nightmare right out the gate? Excuse me. What if I really want to fucking destroy myself right away? They're not going to let me. Okay, normal it is. All right, let's go. It already looks industrial. Oh, sorry. Plot. I should listen to this.
Threatened to transform the values of men.
Spoiler alert. It did.
No longer would spirituality be their compass. But not all welcome the change.
Yeah, industrialization kind of sucks.
In 1783,
doesn't it?
Just as the fires of the Lackey eruption had plunged all of Europe into an ashen darkness, a horde of demons spilled from the shadows and fell upon city after English city.
Oof.
It was a message.
That's rough. Rough times in 1783.
Fearing the rise of industrialism and abandonment by their wealthy patrons, had done the unthinkable to defend their existence.
Oh, good. Oh, this is going to end well.
Through recondite arts, the alchemists had created shard binders. Humans transplanted with crystal that attuned them to demonic power.
Because demonic power is always a good idea.
Sacrifice the shard binders. And in doing so, through the gates of the world open to
Oh no. Like, see, now this isn't even the hubris of science. This is the hubris of some weird-ass cultist.
Steep price had already been paid and collected.
Jeez. Alright.
As for the shard binders, they were presumed to have all died in the sacrificial rite.
Presumed. See, that's the problem. You don't presume. Makes an ass out of Pre and Zoom.
Jeeble. A boy Jeeble. By some
I would have pronounced that Gable, but Jeeble is good too.
And Miriam.
Ah, Miriam. Miriam's a good name.
Spared the right altogether on account of the strange slumber that took her just before it could begin. 10 years have passed. Mankind too soon forgets tragedy.
I feel like mankind wouldn't forget something 10 years ago.
Presaged by a
like 10 years really isn't a lot of time, but hey, okay, maybe these people are forgetful.
Miriam awakens.
Okay, Miriam's about to wake
upon
up.
Upon learning Jeeble is the architect of this new bloodstained ritual.
Ooh, partial title
Miriam
drop.
The alchemist Johannes set forth for the accursed
Ooh,
castle.
Johannes, strong German name.
The galleon cuts through the water. Lancing towards the inevitable.
All right, I shouldn't make too much fun of the narrative. I really shouldn't. I should give the game a chance first. It's very pretty. It's very pretty. Damn, that's super pretty. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh wait, sorry, wrong Castlevania. Damn, Miriam.
Johannes. Are you certain it was...
These are all fully voice acted? That's incredible.
It was Jeeble's doing, Miriam. No mistake.
It's so hard to believe. I wouldn't even be alive if not for him. He's a good soul.
That's what they all say about the neighborhood murderer. He's a good soul. He's a good dude. No, he's not.
I know. I know how you
no,
feel.
No, he's not. Stop.
But the facts are apparent. And the hell he endured 10 years ago would break the best of souls.
Yeah, okay. Miriam, but he's a good soul, Miriam says so.
I want you to know that I'm sorry. What my brother subjected you to...
Ooh.
There's no forgiving it.
Jeeble is Johannes' brother?
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
obviously.
Okay, good guy, Johannes.
Well, let it go, Johannes. We need to focus on the task ahead.
We do. First of all, we need to make landfall here.
If Jibor
presumably
is responsible for the summoning, then I have to stop him.
Where the hell's
him?
The rest of the crew?
I gave him my word.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
And also your brother? Didn't we just establish that?
But I'm the only one who can. The Shard experiments prepared me for combat. Let them amount to something.
Might I suggest another sort of breastplate to cover the other... forget it. It's barely noticeable.
10 whole years. What put me in that sleep?
I wish I had the answer. All I know is the spell that stopped time for you was advanced, arcane. But by observing
pure
the ebb of the
evil
magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
You fucking nerd. With your math and such.
Oh, I see.
We'll make landfall soon. You should get ready.
And also probably not have a very precariously placed purple flame torch above a lot of combustibles there.
I had the chest
hey,
there
whatever.
Packed with essential equipment. Now would be a good time to put it on.
Right? Okay. Alright, so we've got an old thing there. Can tell things to stop and or use force push. Oh, we got a backdash already. That's pretty sick. Who the hell knocked over this chair? Johannes! Somebody's gonna trip over that, man. You better pick that up. Alright. Oh. Alright, we've got some Chun-Li kicks. Sick. Okay, Johannes, pick that up while I'm gone, alright? Okay. Alright. Equipment. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, they give me some shoes at the very least. What? Didn't they? No? Why is that a weapon? Like, I can't hold a knife and wear shoes at the same time? Excuse me. Attack 8 versus attack 8. You know what? Alright, I'm a fan of the direct attack, so let's go knife, I suppose.
Good. You're prepared. The next order of
good,
business
you have,
is
to... You have beaten the menu boss. Congratulations. Oh, shit!
I'll take care of it.
Now, of course I will, because Johannes is a little bit... There's a little background there. Whoa, Jesus! Oh! Oh, boy. That looked very painful. Here's the last form of demon power. Cannot be handled by an ordinary human being. I had to trigger projectile magic, it seems AP, lots of bouncing ball of water, okay.
Was that a shard?
Yes, well, did you not see the little cutscene thing we just did?
I'd forgotten the way it felt. Like uninvited claws scraping across my bones.
As opposed to invited claws, okay, got it.
The demon's power was transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body.
Okay.
The strength you gain from it is undeniable. But eventually,
how?
The crystal will devour you.
Why is there always a downside?
I thought the procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
Yeah, Rhea, you got some explaining to do, Johannes.
It did.
But?
That doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing shards in massive quantities.
Okay, surely one shard absorption is fine,
I know
right?
My body's limits better than anyone.
Yeah, well, most people do.
I'm going to need all the power I can get.
Okay.
And if I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Thanks for giving me a choice in the matter.
Hey man, you're the one who knock-kneed into the background as soon as danger approached. You don't get a say in this.
Just promise you won't push yourself.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, that's a good sign. Oh shit, oh no, there goes our pilot.
How did they get inside?
Well, that one just busted fucking through the side of the ship. What do you mean, how'd they get inside?
The demons from the castle must have infested the ship.
But we haven't made land yet. How the fuck... you know what,
then
forget
they
it.
Can help me wake up these muscles of mine.
Yeah.
I'll wipe the deck with them.
That's probably not a good idea. They're probably full of blood and that would just mess up the deck. See, look at that. What a mess. What an effing mess that is. All right, whatever. All right, let's go. Boy, that is a saunter if ever I've seen one. Okay, alright. Ah, there we go. There's good old classic Castlevania. I don't know what I'm picking up. Money? Money. Okay. Press A to jump. Press hold down A to jump higher. Also, we need something better to do verticals than just rickety-ass hammocks. But hey, whatever. Consumable items, huh? What did we just get there? A potion. Small amount of health. All right. Let me guess. Yep, okay.
This device responds to magic. Maybe I just need to hold my hand up to it.
Really? Okay. Okay. Oh, well, that's pretty. And also, whoa! Oh, boy. Okay. Somebody, released the Kraken a little bit here. And we got a writhing limb. Is that a weapon, perchance?
Ow.
Well, what the fuck is it? Oh, it's a fucking consumable? Ew, why? Ew, why? Oh yeah, critical hit. Get some. Alright, what was my backdash? Oh, left bumper. Okay. Oh, look at this motherfucker. Yeah! Dagger beats flying type. Fuck you. Oh, I can make that jump. Oh. Ah. Oof. Yeah, there we go. Second try. Oh, level up-oo. Couldn't have done that in a more subtle way, huh? Country dress. Well, she's already wearing a dress of sorts, but... Okay. Oh, do I have a map, by the way? Yeah, there's... Oh, that's very... Very classic Soten map going on there. Oh, it's also on the top right. Ooh, I like that. I like how that's... Yeah, get you some. We got some tomato and a monster bird here. Okay, cool. Like, what the hell is Johannes doing while I'm clearing the ship? You doing more nerd shit? What we got there? Another potion. Okay. Another potion that I'm probably not gonna use because I have a tendency to hoard items until absolutely necessary. Ooh, that's even worse than what I got. Great. Oop. Oop. It seems like it has better reach. Maybe not as fast, but... Hell yeah. Whoa! Okay, excuse me. Ow! Damn, that looks like it's a bit more than claws scraping across bones. That looked like full-ass stab me in the chest. Press R to cast magic towards the same direction. It seems to... Okay. Fireball in the designated direction. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure we shouldn't be firing cannons in the ship, but hey, what do I know? Then arrows in the sky, there's a magical rose that's slightly replenished. Who's keeping roses in these torches? That seems like a bad idea. Cotton and sugar. Oh no, is there crafting? Is there crafting involved in this? I don't... I am already suspect. We're getting inherently useless materials. There's gotta be a crafting system. Ooh, damn, that's sick. Somebody should probably come down and patch this hole. Because I feel like that's gonna be... Oh, nice. going to be detrimental to the health of this ship. Like, we're taking on some serious water. Also, this is a really big ship. Oh, oh! I've never known a galleon from 1763 to have four goddamn floors to it. But hey, maybe I just don't know my 1763 galleons all that well. Oh. There has to be crafting. Getting all sorts of garbage here. Oh, sorry, four was being a little bit premature. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight stories. An eight-story galleon. That's ridiculous. Also, what's with the little fancy roses here? Editor. Oh, cool, I can... Oh, you can move around. Well, that's neat. That's a cool feature. Oh, I don't want to destroy it, though. There we go. Okay. Okay. Presume that means there's something especially in this room that I should explore and find out what it is. Short sword. All right, now you're speaking the language here. Sick. All right, well, we'll leave that simple for later. It can't be that important. They didn't tell me about it. Well, the little in-game box, it's not important. Damn, I wish I recovered my health just by sitting on my ass. Does that actually change? Oh, sick! It actually renders it in-game. That's neat. A lot of games do that. You just kind of got to take their word for it that you're wearing. Oh, excuse me. Oh, oh, oh yeah. Oh, jeez, ouch. Little bastard. Alright, presumably I'll get some double jumps to get up there. That's how Metroidvanias work. You always get the double jumps. Way too late, it seems. But you always get it. There you. Ah, you coward. Alright, you will live this day. I'm gonna get a gun at some point? Really? Year of our Lord, 17... Jesus. 1763, I'm gonna get a gun? Oop, excuse me. Oh, okay, it's one of them... delayed swing heavy hitters. I don't know if I like that. Yeah. Level up, boo. Kind of handy. Okay, so we're dealing with one of these, aren't we? 1,000 Gs and 8 MP max up? Okay. Or was that HP? Eh. Alright, we're gonna put back the short sword. Oop. Oh wait, I should've... If you're gonna give me a shot by equipping a consumable bullet, when you run out of the type of bullet that was equipped, the bullet will replace the much weaker infinite bullet. Cool. It's also super slow, but okay. But hey, I like having a ranged weapon, that's neat. Oh, I have. Soft point rounds, no penetration, hollow point... Ooh, nice, okay. Well, we'll leave that for later. That feels like boss time weaponry. Gonna be another save point. Man, I wanna know what 1763 Galleon travels with these fancy-ass fainting couches. Goodness me, goodness me. Hey, Jerb, how you doing? Thanks for the raid. Apologize to everybody incoming. You are gonna hear me giving this game a lot of shit because it's already kind of ridiculous. Oh, jeez. Oh, right in the chest. That does not feel good. I also got something else that I should probably learn about. Manipulative, directional, passive, familiar. That's rough. Oh, and this is back here. Okay, yeah. Are we gonna be using the power of physics to get up to the right there? No, of course not. Not until we get some double parents. Not a door there? Yeah. Oh, I had to jump up. All right, because it's the thing I blew. Ouch! Thing I blew in the side of the wall. The very ill-advised cannon. Starters. Is that really necessary? Is it really necessary to make it glowing white to make sure I know that I can push it? Seems a little silly to me, but alright. Ooh, whip! Hell yeah! Alright, now we're Castlevania. Not yet. We're not done exploring. Yeah, get some rats. Another save point. Well, that's at least good that they stick one real close to the boss fight. Good on them for doing that. Keep that design. Nothing worse than eating it on a boss and then having to walk 10 million miles to get back to it. Oh no, it's... Jabel?
So, yes, sleeping all right. Beauty, you've decided to awaken.
Dude's got a whole Phantom the Opera vibe going on with that thing.
Jabel, tell me you didn't sense.
How does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us.
I'm gonna call it now. Jabel is Dracula.
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No! No, there you are. Very wrong. What the alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world.
Yes, because one bad thing deserves another.
The right.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Join me, Miriam.
No, we're not doing that.
You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What? I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken. Convinced I was a monster. And you told me...
This is nonsense.
Is it though?
You told me... Our power doesn't make us good or bad.
There we go, Miriam.
Our choices do.
Miriam with the good morals.
I've given up on my humanity, but you restored my hope.
Miriam,
don't you remember?
How dare you?
Master Jeeble.
Whoa, shit.
Return.
Yes. Miriam, I tire of reminiscing with you. You're here to kill me, aren't you?
Now
then
I am.
First prove you can find me.
Oh.
Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell.
All right, sounds good to me, man.
If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen.
Oh, boy.
Come, Gregory. We're leaving.
Like, I could have stabbed... Oh, jeez, weird.
Deeble, wait!
I could have stabbed him in the face like 5 times during that conversation, and it would have been, that's it, credits roll. Oh, whoa, excuse me. Well, alright, oh boy, okay. Oh, okay, alright. Oof, that actually hurts quite a bit, excuse me. Whoa, yeah, nice telegraph there, honey. Zerp. I don't know what the point of that move was. But all right, you do you, honey. Ouch. Also, whoa! Oh! Ooh. Okay. Oh, I don't know what I got hit by there, but okay. Get a little too close. Yeah, level up, boo. It's pretty. Ooh. Yeah. This makes my chest hurt.
I saw it. Just a flicker. That was the Jeeble I know. I will put a stop to all this.
By murdering him? I hope is your next few words. Oh. We did it. We beat the tutorial level. We have made landfall. Good work, Johannes.
We're here.
No shit.
Was this a village? What happened to it? The demons Jeeble summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
Yeah, all right. Well, our contact's probably dead.
Let me clear the area. There are still demons about.
Contact's probably dead, let's be honest.
Promise you'll be careful.
But hey, you know, Arvindville. Big ass rat. Oh, they didn't heal me at the end of that little thing, did they? That's kind of shitty. Eh, I'm sure we'll be fine. Ooh. 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 Oh, come on! Don't even show me the good shot there. Let's go. Swell of dramatic music, and then that's
Thank
it, huh?
Thank you, Miriam.
You're welcome, question mark, times three.
You know who I am. And that means...
Oh, Johanna, stay late, dollar short. Soon, thanks. Dominique, thank you for introducing us.
Yes, the church sent me.
Oh boy, has church. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to skip your
and
lines there,
Dominique. We're lucky to have you, Dominique.
Exorcist
and the
time.
Church you, Miriam. Thank you for guiding her here, Johannes.
You shouldn't have asked if it wasn't
yeah,
important.
Johannes guided us,
but
sure,
you should
sure,
tell
sure.
us why you need her. Miriam isn't one to shy away from danger, but she deserves to be armed with all the facts.
That's right.
Yes,
Fact
very
me
well.
Up, Dominique.
I told you when I contacted you that the Shardbinder Jeebel is responsible for summoning the castle.
Okay, yeah, I think we already knew that.
Yes, there's no mistake about that. He admitted as much.
What? You spoke to him.
Yeah, while you were shitting your pants back in the ship there, Johannes.
Then
we
let
were
me get right to the point.
Talking to Jable, sorry. For like 4 minutes.
I find it curious that the outpouring of demons, facilitated by one Shardbinder, just happens to coincide with the sudden awakening of the other Shardbinder after exactly 10 years.
Yeah, exactly 10 years, Johannes. Why don't you show us your little math homework for that?
You're right. It is strange. But the church doesn't get to drag Miriam into this just because the timing is odd.
It's all purely coincidental.
Oh, do you decide for her then?
No, he fucking doesn't. Excuse me, Johannes.
I asked you to bring her here so she could see the horrors that have befallen the village and make an informed choice.
Damn.
I have no intention of forcing you, Miriam.
Well, we both know I'm gonna do it. This would be a damn short game if I didn't.
You don't have to. I gave Jeebel my word that I would stop him. What happened here only strengthens my resolve.
Thank you, Miriam. I am sorry to put it on your shoulders.
Not sorry enough to bring more, but hey, you know.
Pardon me?
Yes, small child.
Oh, hello there. Are you all right? We didn't mean to ignore you.
I'm all right, thank you.
You are quite welcome. Do you have a name?
Do you?
Anne.
Aww.
What a lovely name. Anne, you shouldn't be out here. Let me take you somewhere safe.
Oh, all right.
I can't imagine the trauma this poor girl has gone through, and they're just like, oh, yeah, okay.
Come on, this way.
All right. Yeah, Johannes, you go with him. Be a big, strong man and protect him, I guess. Okie dokie. Oh, okay. Thanks for
I did something.
Thanks for wresting
before,
control away from me for like 3 seconds there,
seems
game.
Seems secure.
Yes, agreed.
Yes, I mean clearly it is made of stone and wood, which as we've all seen the demons cannot get through.
Johannes, you, Anne, and I will remain here. We can assist Miriam from safe ground.
What? We can't ask her to brave the castle alone?
Johannes, trust me, I work better alone.
Don't be foolish. She is trained in combat. Are you? We
no,
only
he isn't.
That's not the point.
Actually, Johannes, that kind of is the point.
I'll be fine, Johannes. Please don't worry.
All right.
Wow. Johannes with the hard debating skills right there.
But we'll be here if you need us.
Yeah, thanks.
Let's not waste any time. We have a lot to do.
Come back if you need anything. I'll get a workshop running so I can perform alchemy for you.
Sure.
Thank you, Johannes.
I know you're strong, but be careful.
Thank you, random child. I mean, Anne. I will be very careful. Goodness me. Your pants. No way, change your pants. That's some good advice. Please, please change your pants. Alright, so they went off to the left. I'm presuming there's gonna be a save point. Should a child really be down here by what looks
Miriam,
to be an alchemy
welcome.
Setup?
Since this is your first
or
time
shop
here,
or whatever.
Let me tell you a little bit about the supply post.
Supply post.
Please.
Yes. Here we exchange money for goods and services.
I have made arrangements so you can buy and sell items here.
Literally just what I said.
I would have liked to provide what you need for free.
Yeah?
But seeing as we are largely cut off from the church's funds out here, I will need money in order to keep the supply post stocked. I hope you don't mind.
Yeah,
paying.
I will just go rob the demons that I murder. Thank you.
No, I understand.
At least they kind of come up with some in-universe explanation for it. That I
can
appreciate
also
that.
I can buy shards from you if you no longer need them.
You mean the shards that... Yeah, forget
Wait,
it.
Wait, is trade in demon shards even allowed?
For the church it is.
Of course. The church would sooner gather them up and make certain they are purified.
Of course it is.
I am not permitted to sell them, but I can buy them off you.
Hmm. Just because you're not permitted to doesn't mean that you won't.
You may want to keep extras, since possessing multiple shards of the same type amplifies its power. But there is a limit to how far that can go.
Okay,
and
good
more
to know.
Importantly, if you carry a large number of shards, your body's corruption.
So are we talking 20, 25, 30? Give me.
May accelerate.
Give me a.
But I'll find a way to
here.
Deal with that myself.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I still recommend selling your shards as a means of making money.
Of course you
do. All right. I know you're looking out for me. I think that explains everything.
Yay! Cool. Now, can I buy shit now? Thank you.
What are you looking to buy?
At 2,200 big ones, I would like 200 G's for flour. My goodness, that's a lot of G's. All right. Bean, baking soda. What the hell? Look, I'm, lady, I'm not baking a cake here. What am I doing with all this? All right, gunpowder's more. Ooh, ectoplasm. Halite. Okay. Whoa. Okay, excuse me. Battle boots. $200 is a lot of money, though. Lethal boots. Ooh, rapier. Ooh, a nice chemise. Okay, alright. Seen a lot of good shit here. Let's, Oh, that was B.
What are you
Sorry.
Looking to buy?
I am looking to buy that circlet. Find it again.
Is this right?
Yes.
Then
yes.
We have a deal.
Okay. Don't need to say that every time I buy something, please.
What are you looking to sell?
Really? For something that's important to the church, I really think you could give me more than 300 G's for them.
What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to sell?
The church is a little bit stingy. All right, that's good. Thanks, Dominique.
I forgot to give this to you. It's the key to the building. You can use it to explore further in. Thank you. I invited the other survivors inside, but they all have troubles that need resolving.
Oh, good. Side quests. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'll do what I can. I know you will.
Just show my little circlet in the cutscene. That's pretty cool.
I'll be praying for you.
I like that. That's a nice touch. Hello, Anne. Are you helping with the... hello!
I hope you're ready to
Hello, Governor! Sorry, I shouldn't make fun of that. Is she really, like, the shopkeeper's assistant now? That seems kind of weird.
Dominique, what is all this machinery?
It's a camera and such.
That is photographic equipment we've been working on.
Oh, dear.
Photographic?
That's right, the year of our Lord, 1763.
It allows me to capture images
right.
of real life, landscapes, people.
Demons.
What? Really? Can I try it? Unfortunately, I don't have the silver bromide. Ooh,
silver bromide? Isn't that shit toxic?
I'll see if I can find it. Be right back. Oh, right.
Yeah, whatever. I just have a... sitting on a normal-ass chair doesn't replenish my health, huh? Okie dokie. Oh wait, who's this?
You there!
You there!
Awful. Those monsters came out of nowhere!
Yeah?
We ran for dear life!
Yeah, well, you survived.
Where are the others?
Dead, most of them. My dear husband included.
Okay.
Those devils have to pay! Those murderers! You look strong, miss. I'm begging
well,
you.
Well, I'm just on my way out to murder, so if it involves murdering, I think
if
we can do it.
It's within my power.
Oh, thank you.
Lindsay,
my
okay, you should have opened with that.
What's your...
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, I'll gather whatever information I can about the monsters that wronged us.
Okay.
I want you to hunt down the monsters and take vengeance
on them. All right, murder, I can deliver murder.
Won't go unrewarded, I promise you that.
Oh, yeah? What do you got, like 20G, 30G for me?
All right.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Okay. I get 3 rings. Sure.
Help my husband rest in peace. Kill that murderer dead!
Kill him till they're dead. I can do that. That's something we can do. All right, Johannes went down here, yeah? All right.
Here she is. You have to marvel at the church's resources.
Do
Look
I?
At what they've provided for us.
What did they provide?
I know. It's incredible.
Uh-huh.
So, what I can do for you here in the workshop is take materials you bring me and transmute them into new items.
Okay.
But the alchemy is easier to show you than explain. Here, I have some materials we can use. So let's try transmuting them.
All right. Oh, jeez, that's quite a bit.
What are we transmuting this time?
You just told me you were gonna show me. Ugh. All right, so potions. Stone Thaw, aka Anti-Medusa, whatever. You can make weapons and shit out of this too? Cool. I would like, pirate, jaunty pirate hat? A chemise. Can you give me a chemise? That'd actually be pretty solid. Some bat wings. Sulfates. Oh, I see. Wait, what? Wait, why? Never mind. Wait, what was that? Bunny scarf. Ooh. It's pretty. Nice. Alright, so the shit I need is on the right. So, could you make me perhaps a chemise?
Yeah. I'll go with this.
Yeah, do it. You know, you don't need alchemy to make
done.
Clothing from cotton. You can just spin it, weave it, sew it, whatever. For sure, alchemy doesn't really required. How about then a what a longsword?
Okay. I'll go with this.
Yeah. Boom.
There, all done.
Cool. What else can you make for me? A ring? Or a potion? Yeah, okay, that's good enough. Prepare? Oh, okay, so we got cooking, we got alchemy, we got enhancements. We can use Alka-Hest to break down items. Well, I'm not gonna need that short sword anymore, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh, I don't have any Alka-Hest though. Excuse me. Why do I have to provide all this shit? Go out and find it, Johannes. Alright, so I've got nothing. I can't do anything with that. Okay, here we go. Alright.
I'll go with this.
Yeah, let's do that, sure.
I'll go with
sure.
this.
Sure. We got the materials, we may as well do it.
I'll go with this.
I can do it again?
I'll go with this.
Jesus. Probably consider using that thing then.
I'll go with this.
Okay. Once I've good job, Johannes. Item, you didn't really show me anything. I did all the work myself.
So she can carry it at the supply post for you.
Cool.
I'll do my best to inform you of what items you can make from what materials.
Okay.
But
that's pretty clear,
when it
at
comes
least.
To items I don't know about, you'll have to find a formula for me and bring it here.
I understand.
Also, the demon crystal you've obtained, the shards, those can be transmuted the same way as items. Each shard requires
we saw
specific
that,
materials, but it's worth it to make your shards
oh, to
useful.
Make actual shards. No, 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 we just did the whole upgrading thing.
Try it when you get the chance.
Yeah, will do.
I think I will.
Yeah.
Also, neither one of us has been eating well. No wonder, considering the struggle we've been through to survive. If you bring
sure.
me the ingredients, I can use alchemy to prepare meals for us.
Again, you don't need alchemy for that shit. You just need an oven.
With proper
some
nutrition and
shit.
A varied diet, you have the potential to get much stronger.
Eating new food for the first time will provide Miriam with a stat boost. Permanent? That's actually pretty sick.
Hi, Miriam. So,
hello.
What'll it be?
Alright. What can we do? Like, we can't make nothing. Can't make nothing. Oh, man. Pizza dough? Did they have pizza in the year of our Lord 1763? I'm pretty sure they didn't. At least they didn't call it pizza. Some good old white sauce. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Wait. Is that all the rest of that stuff? That just feels out of place in a Castlevania game, but alright.
Johannes, can you tell me more about what happened 10 years ago?
Yeah, what happened 10 years ago? I've been asleep for the past 10 years.
It started when the interests of the rich shifted away from the spiritual and esoteric in favor of more material investments. The alchemist's research was expensive. The guild members didn't want to lose their wealthy patrons. So they warned again and again that demons would come if people let go of their spirituality. But people don't change that easily. So the alchemists took a more drastic measure.
And released the demons themselves, right?
You mean us? The Shardbinders?
Yes. It shames me that I was even connected to what they did. But at least you have the facts of it.
It's all right. Thank you for telling me.
Okay. Very good. Thanks, Johannes. Oh, wait, that might be a save point over here. Ah, yeah, there we go. There's my favorite fainting couch. I will just sit dead center in the middle. A tiny ass bat do fucking 15 damage. Give me a break. Cool. Bullet capacity up, presumably. Oh, what do we got here? Is this gonna be my warp point? Hell yeah, it is. Sick. Alright. Good to know. Oop. Excuse me. Damn, they are really fast and furious with the level upers here. Make sure we're not missing anything. Okay, I'm gonna take revenge on this bat. Nope, no, maybe not. Maybe I won't. Ow. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Alright, actually, hold on a second. I want to... Let's see, fully upgraded that one. Oh, good. I am... just short on being able to get that thing. Can we drop in from above? Eh? 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 Yeah, boy! Collapse that motherfucker. Alright. Ooh, elf ears. Oh, but we just bought the circlet. Oh, wait. Is it an accessory? Oh, it's an accessory. Neat. Ooh. Not my thing, but hey, maybe it does something for somebody. Maybe that's gonna be something sometime else, being able to just sit down. Maybe besides the save points, which restore my health and whatever, but... Okay. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. I always like 2D games that kind of play with the perspective like that. It's very cool. Also, why would you... why would you put the switch on the outside? It seems unusual. Oh, hello. Yeah, get you some. Okay. So far, I have murdered 2 rats. Ah, okay. We're gonna have to be checking every wall, anyway. Got an 8-bit coin. Hooray! I didn't even see that. Oh, okay. Oh, and I can't go back through there, huh? Oh, that's kind of lame. I don't know if I like the whole one-way dealy-bop there. Don't know if I like that much. Oh, that's so silly. Space to the right as well, wasn't there? We'll see what we get. Oh, you coward bats. Check every wall. Oh, wow. That's a little bit of clipping going on there. Shit's locked. Oh, no. Oh, I see. This is the area transfer corridor. Forbidden underground waterway. Oh, we breaking the law. It's forbidden. It's a big-ass, ugly-ass fish. Can I swim? I don't think that counts as swimming. Oh. I like that it fucking muffles the sound when you're underwater. Oh, 61! Oh, we probably should not be here. But I want to murder this thing before we go on, so... Dang, motherfucker's tough. Okay, we got him. We probably should not be here. Oh, we can't even get up there now. Oh, lame. 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 Actually, hold on a second. I tried to get whatever that was. Did nothing. Okay, fine. We won't sequence break this time. Oh, that's please. Oops. I swear that never happens. Ooh, spooky. Oh! Whoa! Whoa, that could have been a real short trip. Okay, I'm gonna guess Kickstarter backer portraits. Ah! Yeah, it's definitely Kickstarter backer portraits. Damn it. Fuck you, bats. Get out of here! This is so lame. Small ass, tiny ass hitboxes. Ooh. Whoa, sir. Whoa. Excuse me. Hey, get out. Oh, wow. He really didn't do much. For being a big motherfucker, he really didn't do a whole heck of a lot. Cost a lot of magic, but it was cool. Alright, well, good to know that that's what that does. Whew. Gonna be the little tiny wildlife instead of the big enemies that do me in, I'm sure. Oh wait, did I not equip my longsword? Oh no, I did. Okay. Oop. Use guns more. Just they're giving me all these capacity things. Oh. Oh, yeah. I think you got some, huh? That animation will never not make my chest turn. That's just, oh, very visceral. Oh, oh, oh shit, it's Dracula. Oh, no, it's, yeah, that's Dracula. That is Alfred! Can't no, okay, be. It's not Dracula, sorry. Got a little excited.
Alfred?
Why are you here, Johannes?
That fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for. After all the terrible things you've done?
All that is in the past.
In the past.
I'll not be defending my actions to you.
Really? Well, what were you just doing when we walked in there, buddy?
Don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeeble has the book.
What are you talking about?
Yes, what are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that
way. Ah, boo! Exposition, please. Oh, Johannes! Done changing your pants already, huh?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
What book?
Book? The Liber Logaiath?
Thank you, Johannes. The Liber Logaiath.
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Except for Jeeble, apparently.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
Well, clearly not.
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way.
Not looking great for that.
You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
You could just murder us now and remove a problem, but nah, why would you do that? That's silly. Oh, he's out.
I came here because something didn't feel right. But I didn't expect him.
No?
Johannes,
no one expects
the
Liber
Logaiath.
What is the Liber Logaiath?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits.
Okay.
The guild used it to bring about the calamity 10 years ago.
Okay.
And the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
All right. Very succinct. Thank you, Johannes.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
Yes, thank you, Miriam.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power. But we cannot let him lay hands on the Liber Logaiath.
Alright, so list of things to do. 1, kill Jeeble. 2, get this Liber Logaiath and burn it, presumably.
He said Jeeble had it.
Sounds like we can do both at the same time.
I think I might have seen it.
What? Oh yeah, this is the book he was holding.
It makes sense, considering the situation.
Yeah, I mean, just like, give me a good old Molotov and I'll just toss it at him next time we see him.
He must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No. Let's focus on Jeeble. If
no.
we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill two birds
See?
With one stone.
See? There we go. Johannes, being a nerd pays off sometimes, doesn't
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Also, how the fuck did you get up here? Because I had to do a whole bunch of jumping and swinging swords, and you just walked in. Yeah, whatever. Sure. Oh boy. Oh! Ah! Whoa! Jeez. Bats, please. Oh, the Ulfberg sword. Let's see what we got here. Hey, Hupfin, how you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for the raid. Let's see here. What did I just pick up? Oh, right. The Ulfberg sword. Longsword favored by Vikings. 22 attack! Let's go! Hell yeah! Back to my Nordic roots here. Oh! Ouch! Oh. We should probably use a potion. Yeah, 3 of them. That didn't do as much as I had hoped. Ah, 50. I guess it's a respectable amount. That's a good sound. Good music. Oh, jeez. 23. Excuse me, sir. And also, we picked up another longsword. Alright, cool. Alright, whatever. Oh, okay, it's not dead, apparently. Or was there a second one? Ha! When pigs fly. Oh, sick dodge. Try it again, I dare you. Ouch. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, get you some, huh? Oh, jeez. God, that always scares me. This thing is something I'm gonna get hit by. Alright, can we get like a save point soon here? We are hurting real bad. Excuse me, sir? You okay?
Fancy a ride.
Whoa! You're looking a little pale there, my friend.
Why? Are you offering one?
I mean, clearly, he just offered it.
I could take you someplace most interesting.
Most interesting,
the
you say.
The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing square.
Yeah, it was glowing white. I did see it, sir.
I doubt I would be able to.
Yeah,
push
already
it
tried that, so no.
A shame you don't have a giant hand.
Wild and crazy things one could do with a giant hand. Alright, that one writes itself. That one just fucking writes itself. I mean, I could just. Oh, okay, I see. I see what he's saying. Wild and crazy things one could do with a giant hand. Truly. Truly, truly. Oh, ooh. Backdashed into something really stupid there. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, erg! Yeah, go away. There we go. Oh. What you got going on there, huh? Morgenstern, that is a name of a mace if I've ever heard one. Oh, Morgenstern, Morningstar, yeah, of course, clearly. Derp. Hit! Alright, it's. Jeez, he's really doing a lot of work to stay off there. Let me, cure you of your concerns. There we go. Please tell me this is a save point. Ow! No, it's looking more and more evil. I have a sick moon in the background, though. That's not a moon, though, is it? That looks like something that's gonna bite us pretty hard later on. Whoa, excuse me. False. Oop. Eh. You know what? What's my... There we go. Yeah, get some! Oh, jeez. Well, that scared me again. Oh, man, could they... pick like a less jarring way to give me that shit. Goodness me. Scared the heck out of me. Oop. Oop, no. Oop. That was kind of a silly, Excuse me, sir.
Oh.
So silly. Wait, what was that? Fine healing item art. What the hell? What does that even mean? Here. Recipe for a fine healing item. Seriously? I guess it is exactly what it said. That is a boss, is it not? Yeah, okay. There should be a save point perhaps here. Hey, look at that! Look at that. Oh boy. Never not gonna make me laugh.
Stop right there.
Stop right there. Solid Snake.
I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery.
That does sound a little bit like David Hayter, but I don't think it is.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Yes, shadowy figure. Oh, hey, there we go. Is it David Hayter? Okay, that makes a lot of sense then.
I am your executioner.
Yeah, that's definitely David Hayter. Wait, whoa, wow, what are we fighting for? Snake, no! Stop! Oh, yeah, okay, fine. I just want it known that he is the aggressor here. Ouch! Oh, whoa, oh, I just did something crazy. I don't know what it is. Ouch! Whoa, kyaap! Oof! Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, you want some of this? Alright, yeah. Yeah. Hacha! Oh! Uh oh. Die, you missed! What a fucking idiot! Whoa! 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 Oh! Oh! That was pretty funny. Dang it, I was laughing too much from David Hayter's voice. That's not fair. Oh man. Okay. Alright, now we're over it. We're over it. Just gotta remember we're fighting Solid Snake.
Stop.
Also, yeah, find whatever. Him. Okay, yeah, fine. Okay, what was... We learned a thing. We learned a technique, but we don't... did it fill in for us? Oh, there we go. Oh no, it's not here anymore. Oh, crap. Whoa. Whoa, ouch. Oof. Whoop. Get off. Oof. Damn, son. Oh. Oh, lame. He actually hit me that time. Oof. So, yeah. Oh, shit. David Hayter, come on, man. Oh shit, that's funny. Alright, I gotta figure out what I... Is it quarter circle down forward, or... What did I do? Is this a crazy technique thing that I didn't stop to check before I died? There it is! Jesus, that was great! Oh, it takes magic, though. Boo! Alright, let's see what we got. Quarter circle forward, then back. And X. Power slash you. Sick. Alright, we're ready. Now we're ready. Yeah, okay. Alright. Yeah, okay, we get it. Kurosugizajira. Yeah, get you some. Ouch! Get up!
Kurosaku's foolishness.
Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, hey! Hey! Oof. Yeah, get some. Ah, no! The fucking rising upper! Oh, no.
Game over.
Oh, David Hayter, please. Alright, so now I'm real curious, actually. Is there a way we can quick swap weapons? Because I feel like that would be better. A backdash, got that. Yeah, controls, here we go. Shortcut, actual shard, other shard, conjure, aim, drop down, slide. No, I don't see any quick swap. Because that's real annoying. Like, they want me to use guns and shit and then switch back to swords? Like, it's gonna be quick swap or something. Ah, excuse me. Goodness me. Woo! Alright. That snuck up on me a little bit. Alright, yeah, yeah, stop right there, whatever. This time we got it. Yeah, get some! That was accidental, but we'll take it. Audia! Audia! Oh, the rising upper. Ouch, you. Oh yeah, rising upper didn't get me that time, idiot. Whoop. Oh jeez, excuse me. Oh yeah? Now he's pissed because his sword is all flamey. Whoop! Whoa, whoa! Hey, buddy. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, I don't have enough. Magic! Oh, come on! Where's my fucking run button? Game over. Fucking Solid Snake. Being all fucking mouthy. Alright, it's okay. We got this. We got this. We just gotta not mess around. Been playing with the kid gloves on here. We should probably consider taking them off.
Stop.
Yeah, stop right there. Yeah, whatever. Oof. Kyop. Oof. Oof. Ah. Oh, oof. Hey. No projectiles in a sword fight. Cowardly son of a bitch. Oop. Except for my fire projectiles, those are allowed. Yeah, yeah, huh? Whoop. Come on, buddy. Oop. Oof! Uh-oh. Ah! I should have slid under him. Oh, this is so silly.
Game over.
Fuck you, David Hayter. Oh, shit. Whoa, hey, excuse me, sir. Me. Whoop. Oh, I backdashed there like a big cool guy, but that wasn't enough. Ouch! Hey! Oof. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh, yeah, fuck you. Uh-oh. Don't know! Ah!
I will cut down all demons.
No, you won't. Shut up. Shut up. Fucking idiot. I'm just being impatient. I'm being too impatient. Like, that's always my problem with these sorts of games. Like, I'm trying to get in there and do some real quick business. And I should just as much be retreating and doing whatever, you know? Alright. Oh! About to say, I'm feeling good about this one. Oof. Uh-oh. Ouch! Okay, now I'm not feeling so good about this one. Whoa. Hey, get wrecked, David Hayter!
Cease this at once, Zangetsu!
Ooh, Zangetsu. That's right.
Ah, here we go.
Here we go.
It sounds exactly like Snake. I love it.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen. The shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
It's the only voice he has, but I love it so much.
In the case of the alchemists, you are right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us, at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
I'm sorry, I can't take anything that this guy says seriously. I really can't.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Right, I was kicking your ass.
Do
Shut
your
up.
Job, Zangetsu.
Stupid Zangetsu.
You need to put a stop to Alfred.
Oh man, what a shit.
And I will. But you listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight.
Okay. Okay.
You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I don't think she said any of that, but alright. But okay. Yeah, you fucking walk away, coward.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
What about attacking me? Can we go over that real quick?
Pay it no mind. I've been through worse.
Fine, I guess we're just gonna gloss over that.
I trust you, Miriam. And nothing anyone says could ever sway that trust.
Oh, really? Really? Okay.
Oh, well, you have my thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago.
Tumult. It's a $20 word.
Perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he's despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is second to none.
Second to mine. I just kicked his ass.
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was
holding back.
Regardless.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone for too long.
Yeah, she'll steal all the Mars bars from the shop or whatever. Good gravy. Well, we should probably go save. I don't want to have to do that again. As fun of a fight as that was. Oh, I'm still very hurt. I should probably not mess around. There we go. Okay. Well, that was a fun little fight. A little surprise appearance from good old Solid Snake there. That's right. I don't know why I forgot that David Hayter was a voice in this game. I remember reading the update for it. It slipped my mind. Ow. Okay, yeah, that was my fault. That was poorly executed. Whoop. Oof. Oh, goodness. Okay. Increases single-handed sword and club damage. Perfect. That's exactly what I'm using. Yon Sitch Cathedral, huh? Oh, excuse me. Sure, that's it. Oh, yeah, of course. They gotta put the fucking bloody ass portraits in here, too. Wouldn't be a Castlevania game without it. Sorry, Igavania game. This isn't Castlevania, it's Bloodstained. Is that not a weapon? No, I guess not. It's just, whatever. I guess it's an alchemy ingredient or whatever. What have you? Ouch, excuse me. My double jams, you giving me my double jams? Oh. Aw. Aw. Really? Poo. So wait, what? Oh, is this what I can do? Is this how I can quick swap shit? Cause that would be rad. Wait, what the? Ah, here we go. Okay, it's current. And blup, 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 blup. Guess a projectile would be a good idea. Okay. Now I can go blip and blip and blip and blip 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 blip. Alright, cool. Cool. Whoopsie. Well, that's a waste of a bullet. Oh, coward ran. Oof. Ow! Jesus! Wow, they do not mess around. Okay. Very good. Very good. Stuff has been learned. Oh, I gotta reset my fucking quick swap shit now again. Okay, flip. Oh, neat. Okay. Interesting. So is it one per or... Okay, dude, I'm trying to read over here. Come on. Ass. Okay. God damn it. Alright, maybe I won't mess with that this time. Oof. There. I think something did not render properly. Uh-oh, did I have crashed this thing? I think I may have crashed this. Miriam, you feeling okay there, honey? Uh-oh. Oh yeah, that is lay crashed. Oops. Well, okay. Let's just try to fix that, huh? Okay, well, blip blop. Unfortunate, but that's okay. Let's get it back real quick. Maybe. There we go. It's like nothing ever happens. Okay, apparently it's a known thing, huh? Well, we will just have to try our best not to do whatever it is we did to cause it. Which I think has something to do with opening the chest or whatever, if I remember reading a recent bug report correctly. Their chest or or a skill shard or something, I think. I don't know, whatever. We're just gonna hope that we don't see it again. Oh, excuse me. We'll do this for the last time. Okay, now we're good. Oh, what? Ow! Hey! Oi! Yes. Alright, I know I said I wouldn't mess with this since the last time, but we're gonna do it anyways. Oh, forgot! Boxing that is kinda ridiculous. Motherfucker. Hey, there we go. This has got something for our trouble, at least. Yeesh. Oh, hey, cool. They pulled up with a boost there. That's good. Wait. Oh, another shortcut. I get it. Okay. It's like, it didn't do the whole stab me through the chest thing. Okay. Perhaps not ideal. Generous with the shards. I hope that's intentional. It's not like Soten, where it was once in a goddamn million to get the souls that you needed. Oof, excuse me. Magic restoration, as it is in literally any other game that uses ether. Ew. Whoa! Ew. I'm sure it's fine. Ew. Okay. Well, there's definitely a Once we can swim down through stuff, there's definitely a thing there. Strange white crystal, blah 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 blah, yada yada yada, multiplying, pressure, blah blah blah. Okay, well. Flavor text and presumably narrative. Oh, nice. Okay, can I not swim down by default, it seems? Quick, yeah, that's a, I do. I have it installed on my main NVMe drive. So I would hope it goes quick. My goodness, if it didn't, I'd be a little bit concerned. But yeah, that is very quick. I like that. I like that a lot. Let's see. Oh, I see. Skills and shit. Where did I just pick up the... Okay, well, now begins the classic Metroidvania style, check the map to see what things you can get to that are kind of open. Those, or we could just keep on keeping on to the right. Except no, that door's locked. Never mind. Alright, seems like a good time for a drink anyways. Okay, well, so far I'm enjoying this a lot. Like, what else can be expected from one of the primary Castlevania people, you know? I would hope it's good and polished and all that. I'm not so sure I'd like the... Warhorse's key. Alright, good to know. Not sure I like the whole crafting alchemy bit, just because it seems kind of silly to put it in a game like this, but hey. But hey, if that's the only gripe I got after playing it for an hour and a half, that's not terrible. Jeez, sir. Excuse me. I should have expected that. Oh, that's a fucking trap if ever there was one. Anyway. Yeah, okay. Okay, really? They're not gonna let me through here at all, huh? Come on. Come the fuck on. Alright. I figured it'd be one of those one-and-done type deals. Be like, hey, you know, watch out. I'm gonna get you. Turns out it's permanent. I see. Well, do I have a giant hand? I do not. All right. So that will have to wait. Oh, more horse's key. All right, well. Oh wait, what the? Oh, those are, those are little markers I'm setting myself. I didn't realize that, so these are bunk then. Treasure chest, Indiana. Look at me. Yeah, okay, whatever. I guess I should be checking walls more often than I do, considering what sort of game this is. Oop. Yeah. That's cool, it just puts a little shadow on the wall. Oh, that's super good. I like that. Nice touch. Nice touch. Top right up there, huh? Certain weapons. That seems kind of weird. Okay. Well, that's nice to know that that's there. Double jump already. I know I'm gonna get it eventually. It's gonna be another save point. Oh no. Oh, it's a person.
Oi! Wait a minute. Are you human?
Yes, can you not see my various human features?
What does it look like?
Yes, thank you, Miriam. Thank you.
I'm not sure. Your body is covered
with
decorations.
Yeah, tattoos, idiot.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain.
I've never been to Spain.
The name's Benjamin.
Oh, Benjamin.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin.
Yeah, Benjamin, you shouldn't be here, you piece of shit.
I know. But I'm so scared I can't even stand up.
You're standing in the cutscene there, buddy.
Damn. I just want to go home.
Do I have any items that could help get him home?
Well, fuck if I know. Sure, a waystone, yeah.
This here helped me escape.
Sure?
Yes. Picture your house, and don't let go of that thought.
Seriously?
All right, I'll try it.
I think it worked.
I hope it worked. This fucking disappeared. Alright. I sure hope it worked. Oh man, if it didn't, we've got a problem. Or rather, Benjamin now has a big problem. Phew. Yeah, okay. On another Ulfbert sword. Alright, well, cool. Collect physical attacks with the blah blah blah. Alright, with the katana style weapon. Very good. Now, does that actually show up in my shit here, or? Oh, that's kind of shitty. It doesn't write that down for me. I'm just supposed to remember it Street Fighter style, huh? Well, okay. I've got a small gripe about that little detail. I guess until I perform it for the first time. Get it to go. I was never really good at the whole directional and button input combo thing. That's why I'm not very good at fighting games. Yeah. Some ability lets me get through there, I bet, huh? Okay. Well, hold up a sec. Now we can use our little thing to say, oh, hey, maybe we should come back here. Boop! Some other ability or what have you for those. We just do not have yet. Excuse me. I've got some questions about this one. Doesn't seem all that threatening. That was weird. Oh, that? Oh, okay, so that's a headpiece, huh? Oh, damn. I'll take a hit to mind for intelligence and defense. Pretty sick. intelligence. Yeah, I'm smart enough the way it is. Yeah, like the half dozen of those we've seen already.
Wait, I'm a good killer, barber.
Yeah, that's what they all say, buddy.
Butchers and cutthroats all say
yeah,
as much.
Yeah, Miriam, with the fucking common sense.
I'm not a cutthroat, I've never cut anyone.
Really?
Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Yeah, all right.
Then why not cast them aside?
Ding, 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 ding.
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh.
I mean, he's got a point. Got a point.
The name's Todd.
Of course.
And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
That's really contrived.
Why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
The dumbest curse I've ever heard.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
Cut your hair for free. I feel like being precise about
that
our
is
wording
not an enticing offer.
Is a better idea.
No, not cut.
Yeah,
not
thank
cut
you.
Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
And I will gladly do so.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
So, okay.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top?
Oh boy, barber puns, okay. Oh. Oh, okay. No, I like her default style there. That's fine. Ooh. Okay. Oh, sick. You can do all the different things, huh? Hmm. Black. Oh, nice. I see. Oh, red is stylish, though. I like that. Oh, okay. With blue and green, really? Okay. No, I'll just keep it standard. Eye color? Okay, gold seems pretty fun. Oh, gold is the standard. Alright. Yeah, I'll go gold. It's fine. Oh, the fucking dark ass eyes? That's pretty good, too. Let's go dark green, yeah. Oh, there's even more. Okay, that's what I was getting confused about. There we go. Yeah, alright, let's go with gold then. Red's good there. I like the black with red accents. It's pretty fucking sick.
The look suits you fine.
Does it, though? It does look pretty good. It does look pretty good, I will admit. Okay, another little shortcut. At a crack? Come on, that doesn't seem fair. Uh-oh. When was our last save? It was quite a while ago. There must be something coming up here soon, right? Oh, come on! That's not obvious at all! And also disgusting. It's a new area. We want to go down there just yet. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Fudge. Okay, hold the command button to keep firing. That's weapons, okay. Ah, okay, very good. Change her dress style too? I feel like she had a bit more legging before. Eh, maybe that's not right. Oh, it's another boss fight. Alright. Whoa! Excuse me! Stained glass Spider-Man. Okay, I think this is gonna be our giant hand power, it seems. Wow, that does almost no damage. Perfect. Oh, ouch! Oof. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Master Hand looking mofo. You're not wrong. It does very much look like Master Hand if it was made out of jagged fucking stained glass. Whoa! Wow, that fucking quote-unquote strong attack really doesn't do enough. Oh boy. Yeah, gotcha. Okay, grab onto certain objects and manipulate them. Alright, cool. You give me some way to test this out, or we're just gonna, you know, depend on it being what it says it is. Ceiling, oh yeah, ceiling and wall master is definitely a good call too. Ah, good. Okay. Whoosh. Sick. Amplifies restorative properties of the items you use. Oh, plus gives me holy and poison resistance, it looks like. Hell yeah. Alright, we are looking fly. Oh wait, what was that? Wait, what? Oh, it's a bench. Come on, really? Do they really need to put that in there? Get out of here. Get the fuck out of there with that. Alright, so now we got the whole hand dealy bop. Now we can get presumably over here and wherever that other thing was. Also, what's this here? Oops. Okay, alright, I'm gonna take a very short break here. Use the restroom, maybe grab another drink. We'll be back with more in just a little bit. Okie dokie. We are back with a fresh drink. So, cheers. Hope everybody's enjoying. Clear Friday night. Or Saturday morning. Or whatever time it happens to be for you. I don't know. Not gonna assume. But, let's get back to it. Good old Bloodstained. Good old Bloodstained. Where were we headed? To this? Was I in the save point? No, I'm on my way back to the save point. Because we just got the giant hand power. Okay, so we could go to the next area down there, which would probably be a good idea. I don't know what that symbol means. Big old purple diamond thing. Oh, nice. Level up, dude. I don't know what any of that is. That's usable. Purging poison. It's a mithridate, whatever. Oh, here. A relic that takes you wherever you picture requires concentration. Good lord, all the shit that we've been picking up. This seems like it's too much. Like, I know Soten was like this awesome landmark of a game, PS1, but honestly back then there was way too many items, and now this is just ridiculous. This is silly. This is just silly. Whatever, just play the game and not complain about it, I guess. See, look, I've already gotten two different types of wood, oak and elm. Like, why would I need that in a Castlevania? Let's just be fucking honest here. Why? Oop, nice. Ooh. Picked up the scale armor just straight up, huh? Oh, I already had one! When did I pick that first one up? Maybe we'll keep the chemise, though. We seem to be using our magic pretty often. I feel kind of bad murdering that cat demon thing, because it looks a little bit, like, too much like a normal cat. They could have done something about that. Oh, okay. Alright, so what was it? Right bumper? Oh, jeez. Okay. I'll literally just walk around with it now. Well, isn't that just the thing? Okay, Also, we can see what the fuck was down here. What was in this other room that my map is telling me is important? Oh, was it a... this is where the dude was, right? That wall also looks like it should be destructible, just based on the little artifacting that's going on. I don't know if that's probably visible on screen or not. That looks a little artifacty, so it looks like it should be bustable or something. Then again, that just goes into the old shortcut area, so maybe it's nothing. Alright, where the fuck am I going? I suppose I could go... What was that, actually? It's right here? Yeah? It would make more sense for us to take the shortcut back, then. Ouch. They didn't skimp on the music for this either. It's pretty good. Pretty good stiff. I already get this one. Ooh, that's cool. That's pretty neat. It's all destructible. Oh! Nope. Oh, I see. Back to the village. I suppose we could pay a visit to our various friends and allies now. Ouch! Not bad. Let's see if we can build some uber cool gear or whatever. Oh, what's her face? Oh, right. She's like the one that's like, go out and murder. Murder so I can take vengeance for my dead husband or something like that.
Oh, hello!
Hello!
I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't laugh about the accent. It's just funny.
I'd rather keel over and die than spend another big mood living hell like this one.
Big mood, whatever your name is.
Oh, don't say that.
Never you mind me, young lady. What's
there
your
we
name?
Go, Susie. Big mood,
I'm
Susie.
Susie.
Miriam, is there anything I can do to help?
Well, I do enjoy it.
Can't remember the names of the dishes.
I'll help you figure it out.
Okay. Portable snack. What is that? That's not very much to go on. All right, we'll accept the quest.
I suppose.
Oh, that's a little rice ball dealy bob.
Wait a little while longer.
Okay, cool. Jeez, really? This is fucking silly. All right, well, I suppose we could go talk to John Boy and see what he needs to make a little rice ball thing, and then buy the shit, and then bring it back, and then make it, and then take it over to the old lady.
So,
all right.
What'll it be?
Yeah, what do you need for that? A rice ball. You need rice and haylight. Well, let's go buy some rice, though.
Oh, about the castle. It may not be much help, but let me tell you what I know.
Okay, what
do
you know?
The castle itself was summoned from hell.
Oh, sick.
Demons and all.
I guess the real estate in hell is probably pretty bad, huh?
But the site it rests on is where the Alchemist's Guild once lay.
Okay.
So you may find traces of our facilities intermingled with the rest.
All right, cool.
Now that you mention it, I do remember seeing an area dedicated to the study of Eastern mysticism.
You remember that, Miriam? I sure as fuck don't.
Yes, and another of us was researching how to create giant organisms.
Well, we got a giant hand. That's pretty
close. Anyway, just be mindful of the facility's existence. The knowledge may keep you out of harm's way while you explore.
Cool.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, cool. All right, so what did I need? I need to buy rice. Let's go make a rice ball. And I could sell my extra swords and shit.
I found a carriage that will take me across the courtyard bridge, but a stone statue.
Yeah, Miriam, we already figured out how to do this. We got the giant hand power.
What a coincidence. A message arrow just arrived from Zangetsu. In the Temple of Rainbow Glass, seek the demon carrying a stone statue in tribute.
Thank you, David Hayter. We figured it out already, though.
Perhaps that demon's shard is just the power you need. Does Zangetsu have Herculean strength? How did he manage to cross the bridge?
He probably just used a grappling hook or something.
He drew a little sketch here at the bottom of a burly man leaping a great chasm. Oh, come on.
Yeah, exactly. Big mood, Miriam.
Is there anything else you need?
Yes, I need rice, apparently.
What are you looking to sell?
Sell our extra garbo. Alright, now we're gonna use probably the Kung Fu Shield.
Is this right?
Yes.
Plenty thank. Is
yeah.
this plenty thank? Is
yeah.
plenty thank?
Yeah.
Is this thank you? Is
yeah.
this when we have a deal?
We'll sell one
is this
of
those. Thank you.
Keep the overhead ones. We're gonna get a thorn whip soon enough.
Is this right? Thank you.
Skatoon, I guess, is our only bullet weapon. So we'll sell that since it's not better than the circle.
Is this for any thanks?
Damn. Defense 5? That's pretty sick. Why don't I use that? Alright, sorry. Rice. don't want a rice seed, I want rice. Like, full-on rice. Can I not buy full-on rice? I don't want rice seeds, just give me rice. You could use it to create more rice. Well, how the fuck do I do that? Am I gonna run into a farm later on, too? Ugh. See, this sort of stuff does not really need to be in a Castlevania game. Why? Why? Alright, Oh wait, maybe I can make rice from rice seed via the magic of alchemy. Maybe that's a thing, huh? Alright, let's give me two rice seeds,
is this
I guess. Right?
Thank you.
A little bit of a side eye here. Okay, alright.
What are you looking to sell?
300G a piece, that's it? You could... The church can afford more than 300G a piece. Let's be honest
here.
Thank
you. Come back anytime.
Yes, I will, thanks. Alright, Johannes, can you make rice from this rice seed?
Are you eating properly?
Yes.
So, what'll it be?
I don't think I can make rice from the rice seed. Nope. Ah! That old lady's gonna kill herself. Eh, whatever. Oh, I see. It even tells me the things that I can, that I get from it. HP, constitution, intelligence. Apple risotto. That sounds delicious, actually. Egg on rice. Omuraisu. Macaroni gratin? Oh. Does sound good. Damn it, now I'm all hungry. Pizza, a flan, a manju, apple pie, lemon. Jesus, why? Why do they put this here? Just making me hungry. Oh no.
Alfred was your master.
Yeah, Alfred. Let's talk about Alfred. Let's talk about some real depressing shit while we're thinking about how to make food and shit.
I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember anything about him that I don't.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects.
Ooh, time control. That seems
he was
really
a genius,
fucking
to be
awesome.
Quite honest, but I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he's fucking evil, apparently. Weren't you in the same conversation we were, Miriam?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment. Only to change his mind like a coward.
Oof. Yeah, that's pretty rough.
I see. Thank you.
Alright, cool. Alright. Well, I guess we can't do that just yet, can we? This is... No, that's not Zangetsu, is it? What the fuck is... Hey. Oi. No? I'm just not gonna... Just gonna ignore me, huh? Alright, cool. Cool. See you later, buddy.
Hello.
Alright.
What are you looking to buy?
Yeah, what do you got? Anything better than what we got right now? Ooh, a flambeige. Sick. 3600 though, that's a lot of gold. Not really much. That's pretty much the only thing that's stronger than what I got. Alright. You can buy keys? Huh. We can't buy rice. Oh, right, we've got an extra scale armor we can sell, too. This crap is kind of dumb. Alright,
what are you looking to sell?
Sell all the crap that we don't care about. Wait, why is that worth more since it doesn't do shit for me? That seems weird. Alright, well, bye-bye Miriam's favorite scarf.
Right?
Sorry,
we have a deal?
It's worth 25 G's to me, apparently.
Is this right? Many thanks.
Stone mask? When did we get that? Sick. Oops, sorry, skip whatever that was. Okay, what was it? Cat ears, right? Yeah, it's better than the fucking Burger King circlets. As was stated earlier, I'm sorry I didn't acknowledge that joke. That was pretty good, whoever made it. It does very much look like a Burger King thing. When it's your birthday and you get the little paper hat thing and you fold
did
it around.
Did you forget something?
I did forget something. I'm going to sell
what
you my
you
garbage.
To sell?
Here.
Is this right?
Yes.
Is this right?
Yes.
Thank you. Is this,
yes.
Then we have a deal. Is
yes.
This thank you?
That's not really worth a whole bunch of shit, is it?
So is this right? We have a deal.
Yeah, we'll just hold on to the rest of that, I guess. Obsidian, huh? Nice. Oh wait, what was that? All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Dominique. What else did we get? Here, this stuff. Like, what can we do with this? Recipes and shit? Didn't What's-His-Face need those? Johannes? Didn't he need recipes and whatever? I thought he would have taken that shit. All right, Johannes.
Are you eating properly? So, what
here.
Would it be?
Well, do I not give you the things, or? Or is it just enough for me to have them? Well, maybe we can make something better. Who knows? Plants. Oh, all this shit sucks. Oh, except for whatever that was. A little blip of blue in there. All the flambeers, of course. Flame whip. Oh, nice. Sick callback to Castlevania 2, by the way. The whip, the thorn whip, and the flame whip. Yeah, I don't think I didn't see that. That's pretty sick. Know my medieval history all that well, but I think scale mail would probably be better than chain mail. But hey, what do I know? That's two. Oh, I see. Increase attack power to increase defense. Well, I don't want it that badly. Ooh. Yeah. Increases double-handed sword damage. Faster two-handed sword attacks is pretty sick. Oh, I can't improve the ones I really want to improve. Ah, damn it, I sold my two longswords. Dang it. Oh, well, that was silly. That was very silly. Oh well. Fuck you, Johannes, not telling me to keep my longsword so I could enhance my shit. And I don't have any alchemist. Oh, I've got one alchemist. Where the fuck do I get alchemist from?
Johannes, how was it you figured out a way to stop the crystal from corrupting me?
Yeah, explain yourself, sir.
I hate to say it, but I borrowed a bit from Alfred's research. He was studying ways to slow down objects.
Okay.
My attempts only worked when I placed Enochian script equivalent to what he chose in the same circular pattern.
Okay.
I think I understand. Sort of.
Sort of.
Do
right.
You now?
No. No, did you not catch the sort of?
I understand that you're far smarter than me.
Citation needed.
And a poor teacher, apparently.
Yes, okay, you're right about that, Johannes. Nice job. Nice job, nice job. Okay. Alright, let's give it another quick save here, because I don't remember what I did since last time. Okay, where are we headed? We got the big grabby hand. I guess we can go. Where was it? Here? Probably there, huh?
Oh!
Alright, apparently we got a stone mask from that motherfucker. Did we equip that? Did I care to equip that, honestly? Yeah, here. A lit of intelligence for a whole butt ton of other things. Yoink. I think the rest of what we've got is good. Oh, whoa. Okay. Well, that'll spice up the cutscenes a little bit. Fantastic. Fantastic. That's a nice touch. I love that. I love that a little bit. Hey man, don't begrudge me my little joys in life here. Having a weirdo stone face during a cutscene is pretty fucking fantastic. Lethal boots? Hell yeah. Give me some of that shit. Oh, that's a weapon. Ooh, never mind. Oops. There's another. Ah, shit, I jumped down too quick. A bit too quick on ye old draw there. Ah, well. Okay, and then that was the locked door, yeah? Did I want to go here? No, where was the dude with the carriage and offering mustache? I mean, normal rides. Was it over, all the way over to the right? Take that, Sabnock. Excuse me, sir. That voice sample is really silly, but I kind of love it. All right, okay, so here's Mr. Man with his thing. Oh, excuse me. Go. I try to deliver this to the old Iron Maiden, see what it thinks of that. Excuse me, sack of stuff? Okay, there we go. Eh? What do you think about that? Oh, literally don't care, huh? Ah, there we go. Well, then we go yoink. Ah, clever. Very clever. Beast beret. Uh-oh, is this gonna replace our stone mask? Oh no. No, it's not. Okay, good. Oh, sick. There we go. Fantastic. Fantastic. Kinda love it. Alright, actually, is there anything else over there that we could? We gotta come in from the other side. Oh, there's the door to the left here, huh? Where did this go to? Did we? Oh, right, we need the warhorse key. Right. Okay, alright, we cleared the thing, dude. You ready to take us across?
I'll take you to a place which might be interesting.
Might be interesting.
Kindly remain seated during the journey.
Keep all hands and arms inside the cockpit at all times.
I'll take.
Okay, well, fucking do it then. Oh, there we go. What? That's fucking dangerous. Are you? She would not be sitting there like that. Come on. Thanks. Thanks, Coachman. Thanks, Coachman. Appreciate. The loot sells now. Okay. Alright. Got something to say about the physics of that coach ride there. Oh, nice. Okay. Very good. Doo 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 ba doo doo. 500 G's? 500 G's. I'm sorry, I shouldn't make fun of the voice acting, but it's just it's so funny. It's very funny to me. Oops. Ooh, a kung fu vest, huh? Hey! Hey, I think that's worth it. Yoink! Ah, come on. I'm not looting the fairies. It just sounds so... It kind of sounds a little half-hearted to me. Like the bowman or whatever was just like, eh, and this one's just like, eh. Like, there's not a whole lot of energy behind that one. I'd figure a death rattle would sound a little bit more energetic, but I don't know. I didn't just get slashed with a sword, so I don't know. Really. So silly. Oh man. Oh wait. Checking some walls here. Game cat and mouse, the monsters, blah blah blah, stealing the noise of blue treasure chest I plundered once before had been fresh with a new item. Oh really? Blue treasure chest, you say? Okay, we shall remain alert about such a thing. Hey, look at that, a blue treasure chest. Oi, oi, oi! Anyway. Ow, jeez, 56. God, stop it! Same one I had troubles with before. There's definitely something down here, as the map so ably demonstrates for us. It's a shame we don't have anything to break through. Perhaps later we will have a weapon that strikes downward. Ha! Aha! Yeah, okay. Sick. How about another 500G? Yeah! Oh, fucking great. Whoa, whoa, sick. Oh, ouch. Here? No, huh? Okay, so now we've got a choice, huh? Let's keep on rolling. Keep on rolling the lower path here and see what we get. Oh, the Bridge of Evil. must have run out of budget for naming stuff when they got to this place. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. As the evil Playboy Bunny convention came to town here. Whoa, oh, excuse me. That's, oh, ow, fuck. That's a little twisted. Ugh. Oh, excuse me. Ugh, ow. Oh, cutscene. Door is locked by a machine. Something required to pass through? Oh, I just need to find the security room or what have you. Conspicuous suitcase to leave there. Just minding their own business. They're fucking stabbing in the back. Keep track of your luggage, folks. It's important. That's what they always tell you at the old airports. Don't let anybody touch your luggage except you. Ooh, Towers of Twin Dragons. Alright, that's a better name. Sounds really fucking sick. Alright, what's with the bright ass dots there? Whoa! Hope nobody gets motion sick. That's pretty cool. I do like that effect a lot. Whoa! Ooh! Oof. Whoa! Whoa! I was about to say, if you think I'm not gonna fucking slash through that wall, you got another thing coming. Music was just getting good, and then suddenly silence. Yeah. Dang. Oh. You know, I bet that was 1,000 G. Oh, jeez. Okay. At least he's wearing a very tasteful loincloth. Thank you for saving your modesty there, buddy. Oh. Whoa, jeez. All right, well, he's got somewhere to be. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Oh, can we not? Okay, whatever. Oh, easy. Oh, what the? Wow, this is a extremely confusing area, map-wise. Huh. Crashed again. Son of a bitch. Oh, great. Well, I hope my last save wasn't too far away. Ah, shit. Son of a bitch. Alright. It's fine. Just open it up again. Everything's fine. All right, where does this put me back? Shit. Ugh. Oh, okay, well, not too far. Actually, we discovered the Bridge of Evil. Just gotta take the other path up. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Down here. Keep that. Ouch. Excuse me, sir. Fucking. What was down here? Just the ammo cap up, right? Yeah. A glimpse at a gold chest that we might get eventually. Whoa, sir. Okay. Cool. Ungettable things are awesome. Good sign that this shit is ungettable. Maybe we can get that gold chest while we're down here. Ah! Dealing with some weird stuff here. I know it was this dude throwing it, but the fact that it clearly hit me but did nothing makes me a little worried.
Oh,
right. This is what I think crashed it last time, right? Okay, we're good. Certain doors are open, but in front of them, it's just direction. Okay, right. Force push. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh, there's some Alkahest. Okay, okay. Right. Ooh, a hyperventilator. Yes, please. What is that? That's designed to push the wearer to his or her physical limit. Defense 2, con 2. Huh? Okay. That looks so silly. Oh good, 10G. Favorite. Well, it's no stone mask, but it'll look kind of silly in cutscenes. Oh, oh.
Jeeble.
Jeeble. Just check out my sick new mask.
Well, well. Look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
I can't lie, Jeeble. Feels pretty good.
It feels like nothing. Just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
Devilry.
I'm not the fool here. And I will never give in to you or them.
Never say never, Miriam.
Never, Jeeble. Jeeble. Whoa! Oh, what was that? The fuck?
I have you now, Jeeble.
Excuse
the
me?
The Leap of Logaeth belongs to me, and I shall see it returned.
What kind of weak-ass thing was that? No reaction.
How are you still even alive? I take no orders from a dead man walking!
Dang, that's pretty sick.
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
That was a miss. It literally went through his player model.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must. You are lucky, old man.
Nice. Way to go, Alfred. Way to miss your fucking chance. Dipshit.
Alfred, I won't let you use the Leber Logaeth to plunge the world into...
Quiet, you!
Chase while the trail is still fresh.
Yeah, you do that. Not one comment about my sick new mask. You assholes. A 1G, right? Oh, an ether. Oh, nice. Oh, no, I already knew about this one. This one I discovered on my own. Thanks, bookshelf full of garbage. I already knew that Ooh, Ivrei Ex Machina, huh? Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Where the fuck are we, anyways? Oh, I see. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, oh. Really? They put a chair just right here. What's the point of that? What is the deal? Hey, come here. Come here, you. There we go. Ooh, cost me a bit. There, doors are open. Yeah, I know. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Jumping, motherfucker. Hey. Get out of here. Ooh, nice. I mean, I know everybody enjoys a good sit-down every now and again, but that's kind of silly. Hell yeah, there we go. That's pretty sick. That's a good way to travel. Save point sooner rather than later, please. Like right here, perhaps. Hey, look at that! Sick. Oh no, we're not in the year of our Lord 1763. Okay, well, what year is it now? Studies of demonology, Lever Legaith, yada. The fermentations of the rain, human sacrifice. Yeah, what's missing? That's the first thing that I think about, too, is a human sacrifice. Continues to grow, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Okay, cool. Time for a boss fight that we're probably not ready for. Whoa, what the hey-ho? Okay. Whoa! Jesus. Ouch. Okay, this should probably not corner ourselves. Whoa. Kick you, little motherfucker, huh? Ow! Whoop! Jeez. Oh. Oh, well, maybe we get a floaty bit for this, probably, huh? Ooh. You! Oh! Excuse me. Ooh. Hey, coward, get down here. Get down here, you shit. Whoa! Excuse. Do I get the fancy rainbow missiles, too? Seems like I should. Well, now you're gonna do the rain bonuses again, ain't she? Oh, well. Ow, fucking. Ow! Well, at least just a quick reload away, you know? We know what we're dealing with. Fucking missed, idiot. Oh, are you gonna give me the double jams? Are we gonna get double jams super early? That'd be fucking great. Come on. Give me my double jams. Ow! Ooh, damn, what a kick. Oh! Wait, while I was still... Aw, oh, boo. Fucking whatever this thing is. Get out of here. That was weird. I still had control after the fatal hit. Okay. Hmm. Hmm. Alright, it's okay. If this was to get the double jams, I'll be very pleased. Ow! Fucking strong opener. Whoa, jeez. Okay. Oof! Whoa! Yeah, this is definitely double jams. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Ouch. Oh. Whoa, sick moves. Oh, careful. Whoa, easy. Oof. Oof. Whoa, sick. Oh, damn it. A little too excited about myself there. Oh, careful. Oh no! Did I get it? Did I do it? Oh, it's double KO! I popped the Chivo for it. Oh, that's lame. Get out of here with that. Get the fuck out of here with that. Alright, that's okay. We got it. We got it this time. Oh. Ooh, careful. Oh, fucking. Oop. Easy peasy, first try. Now give me my double jams, damn it. give to me. Yeah, sick. They don't even give it a fancy name. They just call it double jams. All right. Fan-fucking-tastic. What we got here? Mind attack strength. Probably worth it, huh? Aww. I mean, it looks kind of pretty. It's no beret, but it looks pretty. Alright, now we're ready. Now we're fucking ready to go. Look at that sick. It's not like a weak-ass double jump either. It's super strong. Look at that. Look at that. It's super good. Alright. Fan-fucking-tastic. Let's go. Double jamping all over the place here. Hello, mysterious other shopkeep alchemist thing? The librarian, perhaps?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
How dare you!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you.
This voice sounds familiar, too. I mean, he's got
My
you there.
My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me OD. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam.
Am I permitted to take out books from this... library of yours.
Well, do you have a library card?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boon?
What's the fucking catch? Oh. Oh, you can take out... Oh, that's pretty fucking sick. Which aren't stronger... Standard attack speed? Sounds pretty good too. Increases curse resistance, increases poison, petrification, light, darkness, thunder, fire, ice. Increases luck. Increases mind by 10, constitution by 10, Jesus. Intelligence by 10, strength by 10. You know, I'm gonna go with prowess, because I do. A lot of standard attacks.
Be
Hell
certain
yeah.
to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Yeah, I know, thanks. Also, there's definitely... Yeah. Oh. Yeah, see that little area below him? Guessing once we get the little updash thing, we can... shove straight up his... you know. Alright, sick! Double jumps and fucking... Oh, faster attack. Fucking great. Alright. Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, and another warpy deal. Fucking sick. Alright, well, you know, this seems like as good a time as any to, probably hit the old save point and call it a night. Got ourselves some double jamps, we got faster attack. My goodness. Everything is coming up Milhouse. Let's give the old quick save. Be done for the evening. Okie dokie. So, with that, go back to the title screen so we can do the sign off. Alright, so that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7-ish p.m. CDT. It's Saturday night grab bag. Who knows what's gonna come our way for tomorrow. But after that, then Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT, Assault Android Cactus speedruns. And then Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back here on Bloodstained. I'm having a good time with it so far. I mean, I'm giving the narrative a lot of crap for being kind of weird and contrived, and some of the design choices are kind of superfluous, but I don't know. It's a fun game. It's a fun game. I'm having a good time. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.